Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Rayman Oranges. My name is Josh Jeffson.
My name is Super Genius.
I swear to God, every time I say origins,
you almost said oranges.
I know, right? It sounds like oranges anyway.
Origins. Welcome back to Let's Play Rayman Origins.
Okay, that's
it's doable.
It is.
Fire hair, lady girl.
So is this what we're doing?
My heart burns for you.
My heart burns just for you.
That was good. Okay.
That is good.
I'm excited. Let's do it.
I'm happy for this. I like these levels, these kitchen levels. I don't think I've ever seen a game that has like a kitchen level like this where it's like this.
Rayman 1?
I've never played Rayman 1.
You already did.
You could we're just fucking this all up.
Yeah. Well,
what are those things?
Most heartburn, I think.
I think that. Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Okay, so we need to build up momentums. Oh, and there's
one
blooms.
Of us has to go below, and then I can screw up.
And I can screw up.
Okay, and then we can screw up together. Heartburn sucks.
Heartburn does. I got a little bit of heartburn right now, actually. Now that I think about it.
Really?
Yeah. Sad. Not even trolling. It is sad. Hey, look at that.
Nice.
Do you see
that's
what I,
what I keep
oh,
you
no!
around for, Josh.
What's that?
That's what I keep you around for right there. Beating heartburn.
But you're on my...
Oh, no! There's a coin down there.
You're on my channel, so technically I'm keeping you around.
I'm not so sure about that. I don't know how I can not be sure or be sure of anything, for that matter. Whoa! I completely overshot the lime. That lime wanted nothing
not,
to do with
that's
me.
That's not something you hear every day. Shit!
I completely overshot the lime.
Yeah, I completely overshot that lime.
Oh,
nice!
Well, ow.
Fuck me.
Pardon me while I just kick, punch, kick, punch, combo.
Oh, no.
In the air here.
Wow, dang we it. Are really bad at this. Maybe we should have warmed up before we did this recording. What the fuck?
Same thing that happened to me happened to you just now. Okay,
this is all of the bads.
No, this is all of the goods.
No, this is definitely the bads.
Maybe for you.
Not... There's a coin down there, fuck me.
Okay. We're doing better this time. Getting
well,
better.
We didn't get the
getting
coin.
Stronger.
We didn't get the coin. You were... I like this. What?
What? Ugh.
Oh no, and we're inside
of the tubes.
Oh no. Are we in his like... Oh.
I'm surprised this isn't underwater.
You
the pull on his uvula.
Oh.
That's terrifying.
Oh.
Is there something down there?
Probably.
I think we can maybe...
No, we can
no,
go back
there's probably
now.
Nothing.
Good job.
Probably nothing down there then.
Why?
Whoa, and now we're tiny.
I think... Well, I'm not tiny. Mine might be after you save me, which is weird that that happens, but that's fine.
Whoa, we can jump on the...
Now.
Stomach acid bubbles.
Oh, ew, but we can't jump on the stomach acid.
Understandable. It is acid.
Well, I didn't... Yeah.
Okay, there we go.
For some reason, I thought it was, like, green jello.
Whoa, now we're... Oh,
in
okay,
his stomach?
Ew?
Don't ask me why.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, but I thought you could bounce on it. I had...
Whoa, hello, heartburn.
Heart boob.
That does not give you much time to make it through.
No, it does not.
Thank you for hitting him. He was going to murder me.
You're welcome. I sacrificed my body for you.
Truly. But it was for both of us, really. Because if you hadn't done that, we wouldn't have lived.
Oh, God. What is that you were just hanging on? Ew.
I think it's a straw in his stomach.
Why does he have a straw in his...
He doesn't realize how straws work, and he just ate the whole thing. Cup and all.
It's very straw...
Whoa!
It's very strawsful.
Uh-huh. Okay, this is a little bit terrifying.
No,
and by
I'm
a little,
dying
I mean,
repeatedly.
There's nothing down there. Okay.
No, there's definitely, we cannot get down.
I wonder if there's any even secrets in this level. This could be a boss level.
You think? I think it might be.
Yeah.
I wish we had seen. We should have looked beforehand.
I don't know if it remembered said.
It,
what?
I think it might be boss level.
Oh, hello, hearts.
This definitely feels like a boss to me. There's hearts. The heart of the fards.
Okay. Whoa, no, don't run on that.
We do have to run on that. Oh, but not that way. Oh, God.
No, this way. Run away from the fire. Oh, my dear Lord.
You just barely fucking make it.
I know. That was kind of terrifying.
That is terrifying.
Oh, we missed him.
We did.
Oh, this way.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
This is kind of crazy awesome, though.
This is really scary.
Whoa! It goes back.
Oh, that scared the shit.
Got it. Thank you.
Uh-oh.
Now
what? Oh, this is the guy that was in the background.
Yeah.
That was eating stuff.
That ate the whole town?
And he ate us now.
But he shot out ice cubes last time. How could he do it with this sort of heartburn?
It's probably the aftermath of eating all of the town people.
I see. Well, okay, here, I'll bring you back.
There we go. Oh my god, Jesus.
Yeah, this is a thing that is happening.
Go. Got it.
Yeah.
And was that it?
No, he spit out more hearts, so that can't be it. Get one.
Oh, I guess. Shit.
There we go.
Or, you know,
oh, hello, stomach acid that is currently raising yourself up.
I'm not alive, so you just, like, got all the hearts, and now I don't have a heart.
Well, my apologies. I actually turned them into looms.
You did, which we're going to need.
Probably. That's why I did it. Also, we now have no platform.
No, we just have this.
Whoa. Okay.
Bubbles, bubbles, bubbles for days.
This has to be the very last one.
Oh, no.
We just have to wait for the thing.
Slap me.
I'm trying to without slapping us both into infinity and beyond. So I'll take the left side, you take the right side, and whenever that thing appears, we have to hit it. Like,
right there. Get it, get it, get it.
There we go.
Yeah, was that it?
I think I sacrificed my body, but...
But... Oh, no, no.
Oh, there's hearts.
At least the bosses are getting more...
Oh, whoa, we can go down there. Suck me before I die!
Into his butthole.
Oh, my...
Oh my god!
Run!
I really thought that was...
Whoa!
Oh shit, break it, break it, break it! Huh?
Oh, I didn't see the thing you had to break.
Yeah, you have to break the thing.
Oh.
I didn't see it either, that's
okay.
Why I died.
Okay, yeah, likewise, clearly.
Yeah, see?
Okay.
Sorry.
No, it's okay, we're both alive still, that's all that matters, right? Oh my god, this is not gonna be good though. Keep running.
No. Wasn't gonna ever make that.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
This is terrifying. No. That was so good.
That was. You were doing so awesome. And I'm sad because you're not anymore.
I know it. Now we're actually ahead of the stuff, so we can see what the hell's going on with the world of things.
Except that we just died.
Yeah.
Fuck me.
Why can't I... I'm sitting here, trying to break it.
I saw that, and it wasn't working.
No. Run. You got this. I have the faiths.
No!
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
This is
hard.
A bit.
But cool.
Yeah, I think it's super neat. This, like, race thing.
And disgusting.
Yeah, that too.
No. And somehow, that worked very well.
Somehow. I'd like you to get up here so I can see what's coming ahead of me, if possible.
I can't go any faster than I am now.
I understand. Unfortunately, I can't slow down either.
Yeah, exactly.
So. Okay, here we go. This time we can actually see what the hell's going on.
I don't know why I didn't follow you. You're the one in the head.
Yeah, that's so dumb.
That's so dumb. Like, I was screwed anyway.
Come on, game. However, now we're both
I'm very, very
much more well-timed.
We are, and...
Okay. Oh, I got screwed.
And I can't see anything. I can't see anything.
Why does it do that?
I have no idea. Oh, wait, what?
Do you do it?
I think I did it!
What the hell? That's just Lich Fest-tacular.
I'm pretty sure we lost, but... Okay, I'll take it.
Yeah, gladly. Don't question, just
I'm
take it.
I'm not even gonna.
Okay, well...
Let's just hope that we got all of the looms that we need.
We did. Okay, that was... I don't even know.
That... I will not question it.
No, please, no. Just take it and run. Except...
Wait, what?
We...
Huh?
We beat the level without getting the end...
No, 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 whoa, 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 hold your whore. Yeah, we only got two.
Yeah, we got the two bonus ones. We didn't get the end of level Electune.
But we completed the level!
What the hell? Okay.
Alright, so that's... So, did we get...
There.
We got it that time. First time we saw that animation, though.
Yeah, I know it,
and
we
didn't
get
it. What a fucking glitchy piece of shit.
That's dumb.
That was the dumbest thing.
Like, I really like this game, but stuff like that really
and we've
sours
experienced
me a little
a couple
bit.
Things like that already.
I know it. That's like the third glitch or so we've probably seen. We also got the medallion this time around.
Yep.
Exactly.
We did.
That's very unfortunate.
It really is, because I love this game. It's really good.
It's a lot of fun, but the fact... Glitches just kind of bother me.
Yes.
Especially stuff like that we can find accidentally just by playing the game.
Mm-hmm.
Seems like they should have been found in bug testing. Like, I recognize bug testing's hard. I know any programmers out there, you don't have to bitch to me, I know. But still, it's part of their job.
It is. It is their job.
Yeah. Okay, so hey, that's two worlds down, though.
Two worlds down. Well, we get the bonus for each of those, but we'll get those.
Oh, yeah, well, we can't do them yet.
What do you want to do? Grumbling
sure,
Grunners?
Do it.
The other one?
No, I'm down with this.
The other one is.
I don't even remember.
Savage Swarms.
Oh, dear
Lord. I don't
like
the sound of this.
I regret my decision already.
Right? Yeah. It's very much in the vein of...
The Itty Bitty Biters killed Josh.
The Itty Bitty Biters.
Killed Josh.
Is that how the song goes?
That was how it went.
Oh, God.
And I was completely correct. Oh, hey, it's the
oh,
Light Makers.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Whoa, and now it's red guy time. Oh,
shit me. Where am I?
Okay. I don't know, but this is like the stay in the light, or you will be so sad.
I am so sad. We have a limited time.
So, yeah, this guy charges us up. So, nice. Very nice.
Right? That was pretty good, right?
Yeah. I miss having the little upward thrust at the
up-X
gives
you.
Yeah,
you get used to that on those itsy
those all could have been red.
Oh well.
Okay, well at least we got a coin. Even if we don't get the red bonus for it.
Yeah, you don't get the red bonus. I was wondering if you would. You did get it in time, but you didn't. They don't have the red bonus for those ones.
Nope.
Wait, hang on.
Clearly jumping. Oh,
thanks
you're
for
welcome.
That.
You're welcome.
Oh, hey, look.
I was gonna say, I think a red thing might hide in there. And very nice.
Wow.
Nice teamwork.
Wow. Not bad at all.
No.
See, this is what the game is supposed to be.
Yeah.
Where we can actually play it, because it's legit.
Oh,
okay, that's
that's a bouncy thing. That's how you get
something
up there.
Yeah.
I was trying to get up there without the bouncy thing, and then I realized it was a bouncy thing.
Yeah, we're in Music Town.
Yeah. Oh, stay with the...
Oh, my God. We have to jump over the... Oh, I see. They go up and down.
Yeah, I'm trying to stay with the light.
I hadn't noticed.
Well, I like how those two games were just kind of chilling in the light.
Oh, that was really short and easy.
Yeah. Well, except for the whole part where you died.
Well, yeah, but I mean... Yeah.
Shut up. That was really easy. I was the only one who died there.
Out of the two of us. Get that.
Yep.
Oh, nice.
Hey, if you got one, I can get the other one. We're good.
Where credit is due, sir. Props. Okay.
Oh, there we go. Run.
Oh.
You care to... Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, this moves.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go.
Oh, that was scary.
That was a little bit scary.
I am of the scared.
Oh, I am of the dead.
Ow, me too, apparently. I don't know how that happened.
How many deads are we having today? Also, you should have hit the thing.
I thought I did.
We each have to hit the thing to get our, to get light.
For some reason, I thought I did.
Oh. Hit.
There we go.
And stick with it.
No, I didn't get through in time.
Okay, well, I'm just going to make it, hopefully.
And now what?
Well, hit that for starters. Just so, we can get all these. Nice!
We got them all.
Okay, now we can come back here and figure out.
Somehow I don't think we're going
to
be able to.
I think we can if we we should be able to barely hit that. Right?
No.
I'm thinking if we just get
Can you? You're really.
Yeah!
Oh, nice!
Run!
No!
I barely got hit somehow.
I see what happened too, and it was bad.
It was very bad, sad dad.
So sad, bad dad.
Hold. There we go. Okay.
No problem. Okay.
Life is good. What is up here, though?
I feel like that's a secret.
I can't... No, it's just a thing.
It's just a thing. It's just feathers on a wall.
Because that's common.
It is.
Apparently so. I did not realize.
My walls. I was going to say my vagina walls, but I don't know why I would say such a thing.
I don't know either. Frankly.
That's your name? Your name is Frankly?
A little bit. Get out of there!
I got all the lums. Looms.
Okay.
Loom-lums.
Well, that counts. Oh! Hit this thing for you.
Thank you. I think. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
I'm running!
Oh, God.
Okay. Well,
oh God.
We're alive.
Oh, God.
I'm just gonna sit here and pretty much hit this thing and refresh my life.
Ah, you're smacking me!
Okay, well now we can go.
Okay.
We have this. At least these aren't as terrifying as the Itty Bitty Biters.
They're pretty terrifying.
I mean, I'm not gonna lie, they are kind of scary, but they're not as scary.
Oh, they're pretty fucking scary,
because they're
though.
Not exploding out of a volcano.
That's true.
Oh my God. Oh. Somehow one of us made it through.
Did you have a heart?
I didn't think so.
You fell right... glitch.
No, well, oh, there's a secret up there, by the way.
Yeah, I know. I'm getting these loomies.
I'm thinking you might have hit me on your way down while you still had a little bit of life. And brought me back to life. Okay, here we go.
Yay, so that's the second one then, right?
Yeah, this is the second one.
Good.
Is it going to be as easy? Oh, it's mosquito time.
I hope it's a fast one. Please be a fast one. Please be a fast...
Oh, no.
No.
Please don't be a fast one if this is the...
No.
If this is how it works.
Never mind.
Oh. God.
Oh, God. I didn't realize that.
Okay. We brought each other back there.
That's interesting.
Well,
I didn't actually
it was
see
good.
What happened, but that was okay.
Yeah, I'm not gonna complain. I'm just gonna take it.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, how did I die? I was in the light.
What? You know, we have video evidence of all this shit.
I'm sure that one was probably our fault somehow. But.
We do have video evidence of all this shit, though.
Yes. Yes, we do. Okay, so here. Now, somehow I accidentally the whole thing.
Accidentally the whole thing?
Yep. Run. Me. Me run. Running me.
Oh, yeah, I see.
So stick with.
It's just very dangerous. I don't know where I am.
How? How do I make it through? How do I shot web?
Can you slam?
No.
Can you suck?
Up here I have to. Okay, make it through, please.
I will.
Okay, good.
Yay!
That could have been worse. That took a second. I feel dumb now.
Yeah. Also, I feel a little bit dumb from. Wait a minute. Did we not get the third? Oh, that's
the third
second
one's
one.
The end. The third one's the end of the level. Now you feel nice face.
I know
palm.
I feel dumb.
That was a good face palm, though. I heard that.
Yeah.
I was also looking directly at you.
You were, so you saw it.
Yes.
Well, but I feel like the audience may have heard it too.
Hopefully. If they didn't, then it would just have been a waste.
Yeah.
Unless it was for my benefit, in which case, thank you.
It was for my benefit.
Oh. Well, aren't you just a masochist?
I am.
Okay. Refresh. There we go. And I like how they give us... It's not, like, super tense.
Super tense?
Yeah.
I spawn without a light, so I'm screwed, basically.
There you go.
Unless I stay in
You're
here.
Welcome. Oh!
Or slap me right back into him.
Okay.
So annoying!
We should not try to kill each other here.
It's so annoying.
Is that safe? That is land. Okay. I'm just gonna go. Sorry, I don't trust
that's
the
fine.
World.
No, that's fine. This is the end anyway, so... Whoa.
Okay. We do have enough looms. Sweet.
Yay.
Oh,
what?
I hit it from below. So I started a ground pound below it, and I barely caught it with my animation.
Wow, that's cool.
That was kind of... That's a glitch I'm okay
You're
with.
Cool.
I guess.
No, you're not cool.
Oh, well, that's not very nice of you at all.
We
did get everything, though.
I'm a little, stressed. After that glitch.
I was a little disappointed.
Me too. But hopefully the next episode will not be.
Yeah.
Disappointing.
I agree.
So that is it for this episode of Rayman Origins.
Nice. Well done.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
My name is Josh Jefferson.
My name is Super Genius.
Thank you all for watching.
And I hope you're having a fantastic day. This is terrifying. No!
Oh!
That
That was... You were doing so awesome! Ah!